Hi, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Whatever time it is for you in your geographical location, you are welcome to the sure word for today's audio daily devotion. This is an audio narration of the written sure word for today's daily devotion, published every day and sent to our subscribers. One word from God can do more than a million human words to relieve a distressed soul. You are not here today by accident. God has predestined you, and He has a word for you. The foundation of the sure word for today is Luke chapter 4, verses 18 and 19, quoting from the King James Version. Quote, "The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because He had anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He had sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives and recovering of sight to the blind, to set at liberty them that are bruised, to preach the acceptable year of the Lord." Unquote. You can help spread the faith by subscribing to our YouTube channel and sharing the link with your friends and loved ones. If you have not already subscribed, please do so and click the bell icon so you can receive instant notification anytime we publish a new series. Thank you and God bless you. The affirmation for this week's sure word for today: I'm making the most of my opportunities. The sure word for today devotion is a reading of the sure word for today's devotion published every day on our website. You can visit our website for more resources. If you want to send in your prayer requests, feel free as you take the time to fill out the prayer request form on our homepage at www.thesureword.org. Welcome to the reading of the Word of God from the sure word for today. The sure word for today is the abundance of the free favor of the Lord. This week's title for the sure word for today's series is Boss Your Time, Part 3 of 7. All Bible quotations are from the King James Version unless otherwise stated. This week's Bible verse is from the book of Ephesians, chapter 5, verses 15 and 16. Here is the Bible verse quote: "See then that ye walk circumspectly, not as fools, but as wise, redeeming the time, because the days are evil." Unquote. The qualities of a good boss is a boss that is not arrogant, is impressive. The one quality they express often is their clear vision. Your time will be well managed and not wasted when you have a clear vision. You are living in efficiency with a clear vision. A clear vision will point you to precisely what you want to be in life. There is no storytelling. Your time is happy to serve you because it has clear roles, duties, and requirements. Your time knows you are on a journey. Your time knows your destination. It will keep you on the right track, even in moments when you take a wrong turn because your vision is clear. You will soon get back on track. A clear vision points you to precisely what you want to be in life. You are bound to travel on the right road when you know your destination. The long-term vision for your life should be intelligent, motivating, and inspiring. You have a sense of purpose when your vision is clear. No matter the obstacles you experience, nothing can take you down. You have hope and you see the light in the tunnel. You know you will bounce back no matter what. As an individual, you are an entity, a brand, an organization, and your own person. Successful companies invest time and effort to identify their vision and put it out there for everyone to read and understand. A company's vision is among the most foundational pieces of the organization. Without a clear vision, the company cannot progress. The same way companies invest time to define their vision, you need to define your vision and make it clear. Creating a vision for your life gives you a direction in your journey. The long-term objective that comes from creating a life vision can provide you with clarity and allow you to see things ahead of you. This means you can more easily control your life's outcome. A vision makes it easier to get through the roadblocks. A vision sets your expectations. It is not what you look at that matters, it is what you see. We have reached the end of part 3 of the Sure Word audio devotion series titled, Boss Your Time. We are getting ready to read God's Words, the Sure Word capsule by Jefferson Otombara Ingbe. I would like you to read this at least once, twice, or three times a day. Whatever you are going through, this word will help you. If you start with me and repeat every word that I read, you'll be blessed. Do not leave gaps in this recording. I will join you to repeat the Sure Word capsule. This is the day the Lord has made. This is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. I will rejoice and be glad in it. I am my superhero. I am my superhero. I refuse to give up. I refuse to give up because I have not tried all possible ways. Because I have not tried all possible ways. I am adventurous. I am adventurous. I overcome fear by following my dreams. I overcome fear by following my dreams. I will not compare myself to strangers on the internet. I will not compare myself to strangers on the internet. I will not compare myself to anyone. I will not compare myself to anyone. I am a loving person. I am a loving person. I am purposeful. I am purposeful. I am created with divine intention. I am created with divine intention. I feed my spirit. I feed my spirit. I train my body. I train my body. I focus my mind. I focus my mind. It is my time to excel. It is my time to excel. I am in charge of how I feel. I am in charge of how I feel. And today, I am choosing happiness. And today, I am choosing happiness. I have the power to create change. I have the power to create change. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I deserve the best. I deserve the best. And I accept the best now. And I accept the best now. I get things done fast. I get things done fast. I never put things off. I never put things off. I am a doer. I am a doer. I act quickly. I act quickly. I am motivated to finish my task. I am motivated to finish my task. I have the willpower to do my assignments. I have the willpower to do my assignments. I am a proactive person. I am a proactive person. I am fully committed to achieving my goals. I am fully committed to achieving my goals. I cast unto God, every anxiety and depression. I am feeling right now. And the Lord has erased. Extinguished and crushed the anxiety and depression. I am like a tree planted. By the rivers of water. I bring forth fruit. In my season. My leaf shall not wither. And whatsoever I do will prosper. The grace of God, makes my mistakes prosper. I walk in the light of the Word of God. And live by the Word of faith. I declare that today, this city and country I live in, will yield its fruit for me, and I shall eat my fill, and I shall eat my fill, and dwell in this city and country in safety, and dwell in this city and country in safety. I am not sick. I am not sick. My Lord has healed me of all kinds of disease. My Lord has healed me of all kinds of disease. God has not given me a spirit of fear. God has not given me a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. But of power, love, and a sound mind. I overcome every fear with the blood of Jesus. I overcome every fear with the blood of Jesus. I decree and declare that I have a sound mind. I decree and declare that I have a sound mind. By faith, we believe that those things we pray, we receive, and we have them, and we have them in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. We have reached the end of the Sure Word audio devotion and the declaration of the Sure Word capsule. Please visit www.thesureword.org.uk for more capsules tailored to meet your specific needs. You can also put a request for a capsule to be created for any challenge you are having. Thank you for listening and confessing along. Please don't forget to share this audio devotion. I will also love it if you can subscribe and click the bell icon so you can get the notification anytime we post a new audio devotion. Have a gorgeous day, and may God continue to bless you, enlarge your course, and increase your substance. Amen.